fading, afraid at the sight.
I'm John Champion, and providing analysis alongside me is our expert Jim Begley.
Hi John, it's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Off we go then. There. Messi.
Hemed.
Now there's a platform for a counter-attack. Down he goes in the box, and the referee has no choice here.
Look, they've only got themselves to blame for having to resort to that. It was a combination of poor concentration and communication that created the problem, and that was the only action they could take.
He buries it to give his side a precious lead. It was never in doubt.
Well, that was a big pressure kick, and he didn't let his team down. He took that so calmly.
Could we have a shock on our hands? To receive the ball, break could be on. And that'll be a throw. No, that's not going anywhere.
Piqué.
Jordi Alba. Pedro. The ball is with Messi. And that's gone straight to the keeper. Luis Suarez. Messi. Messi. They've scored. And how vital might that be for Barcelona? It was all down to the control. The game restarts with the scores level again.
Oh, look, I love watching games like this when both teams are given everything they've got to try and win it. This is all the makings of a cracker.
Goes for the volley. That is way off. Jordi Alba. Pedro. Iniesta. Rakitic.
Hemed.
A stern challenge coming in.
Messi.
Here's Pedro. Off he goes. It's played into space.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
And there is half-time. So, nothing to separate the two teams. It stands at one apiece. Barcelona get the second half going. Sergio Busquets, Iniesta, it's Messi, Rakitic, Iniesta showed a great desire to get to the ball, he just couldn't do much with it. Played in accurately. And he's got quite a shot on him. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba, Barcelona may be thinking about substitutions now, they've still got two up their sleeve. Messi spotted the ball being played and did well to reach it, but that's about as good as it got.
Hemed.
Picked off there. It's Neymar.
Messi.
Rakitic.
Messi.
Oh, a decent effort.
And he did so well to keep that down. That would have made life very difficult for the keeper.
Get it away. This goes for a throw-in. He's picked off the throw. That's good anticipation. Iniesta plays it into the danger area. Looking to play on the break. And the whistle's gone, but it's for a foul. And he's taken it on. He'll be disappointed with that.
Daniel Alves.
Luis Suarez. Full-time whistle within sight. Tops it upfield. Goes, he's on his way, a scintillating goal, like a true captain, leading from the front.
And that's not your average end to a match, is it? It's only the skipper stepping up when this game looked like getting away from them, and I guess that's what leaders are all about. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
This game has already had its share of late drama. I wonder, could there be more to come? Victory is tantalizingly close. They're just waiting for the whistle to come. There's the final whistle. Where some teams may have panicked, they showed real team solidarity, always working for each other tirelessly and pushing for the win.
You know, it's a privilege to be part of a fabulous football match like that. That was a real roller coaster ride for the fans.